Hello everyone, how are you doing? Martin here, 1 hour playthrough. Welcome back to another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. And today, we are going to do a new cauldron. That's right. We go that away. But first, there was this errand I did yesterday, and I still have to hand in, and that's the old acquaintance. Let's do that. And I want to buy an infinite fast travel pack. And do some upgrades. So what are we going to do right now? So,
please tell me it's over.
Let's see. Some free loot. Let's get that first. And I believe there's some loot here as well. There we go. Right.
Little Spark. Any sign of that man?
I found him, Jira. I think you two will have a lot to talk about.
I like a good story. And a good drink. It's why I'm good at what I do.
He's bringing you both. Kendert wants to be with you. He regrets that he took the word of the Elderman.
Women know their place in the claim, was their word. It's the Karja's son that bakes their brains and gives them such thoughts.
That's
the tribe. You can't bear a grudge. It'd make you go mad. My silly man. Little Spark, how can I thank you? There'll always be a drink for you at Hunter's Gathering.
Oh, remember that. Okay, so that was the old acquaintance. We get a little bit of XP, and... Oh yeah, we got some treasures to unpack. Here's some rich wood. I need rich wood. Alright. First, let's buy this infinite fast travel pack, shall we? And that's under resources. There you go. We need 10 fatty meat, fox skin, and some metal shards. And what you do, if you didn't know, you just keep this in your resource backpack and it will work forever. From that point on. Alright, and I think that is it for now. I did clean my backpack a bit, so yeah, pretty much good to go. Let's fast travel over here, and from there I'll take my mount. Cauldron is relatively easy. Look at the birds or whatever it is. Get away from these big guys. Let me also deactivate this quest. Sorry. Let's see, where is it? This one. Alright. Now we have... We might have some trouble on our way here. And going uphill with this mount is not the best, so... Let's see if we can take care of these guys first. Maybe I can go a little bit safer.
So much for being careful.
Alright, hopefully he won't see us. What I can also do is just override one. Maybe that's even better. And they can juke it out. I think I'm gonna do that. Quite often the one you override wins. Hey, buddy. Alright, sweet. I think I'm gonna leave it with that. Hopefully that's enough. Oh, the other one is coming close. Oh yeah. If they start juking, then I'm off ski. Whoa, that's a big attack.
Let's see you catch us.
Oh, I'm so screwed. Mistakes were made. Mistakes. Ow. Where's my buddy? Buddy, I need you. He's still paralyzed. We're off. You should overtake me. There you go. Come on, buddy. Alright. Well, that was that. Okay, let's go to this campfire. Just before the shell walkers. Please don't chase me. No. Alright, we're good. Alright, we're at the cauldron.
You're going down!
Stuff to do, so I'm just going to continue. Should have enough resources with me. There we go. Perfect. Oh, so many healing herbs here. Ooh. I didn't want to do that. Oh well. Always good. Let's see.
Looks like I'm not the first to look for a way in. What a waste.
Oh, no loot. Shouldn't be any machines here, right? Past the door, yes, but
they were curious too.
Should be one watcher over here.
But I'm better prepared.
There he is.
Enough.
Just going to let my override tool charge up, unless he comes here. I wonder if it's always the case that in the entrance there is... Oh, hang on, wait. Just remembered something. That's right. There's a watcher at the entrance. There you go. Alright then. Heal puzzles. Hey buddy. Careful. We can reverse this one. If his still was not in the way, there we go. Jump off here. There we go.
That rushing sound again.
There was a loop, I think, here. There it is. Yeah. Let's some agri shells. Nice. It's running out of them. Let's see.
We need to find a way through that shell.
We have two watchers. One watcher. And a revenger. And so we have this big guy. He's like, what the hell was that? We can fight him with fire if you want.
Like a
oh, that was really bad.
Heavily armed. Great.
That wasn't the best. Which you can actually do. Oh, maybe that's something nice to do. Hang on. Let's see. This is relatively safe. Let's. Shut off his gun. We should be able to get his laser. Or he just simply dies. That could happen as well. Nope. Nothing happened. Didn't get this gun off. But that's fine. Oh, there it is. Never mind. Oops. Alright, let's see. We have to turn this baby around. There you go. And then, it's a little bit tricky. Let's see if it wants to go. Yeah, there you go. We have to really turn the camera. Oh. Else you can't make that jump. It's a bit awkward. Sweet. Right now we have to jump on this one here. This one will open the force field.
Alright, that should get me through.
There you go. And with this force field open, let's see. Oh yeah. Go back and we have to take another ride. Turn. There we go. Excellent. Oh, normally it doesn't do third person. First person. Like this. I turn it. Alright, now we're through. And we can jump off about here. That will do. And then shoot one of these to reverse it. There we go. Nice little puzzles. I like this code room. It's not too hard. Not too hard at all. Let's see if we can get him. Oh wow. There you go. Oops. Imagine staring into an arrow just a second before it hits you. Oh, all right. There you go.
I'll find a use for you.
Definitely. And let's top this off. Let's see. I don't think. Hello. Some loot over here. Oh, I just remember. I wanted to do some upgrades. The final upgrades, actually. Not too bad. This one, level 4. And this one, boom. Excellent. All of them are upgraded now. So I won't have to worry about killing any animals anymore. That's pretty sweet as well. Oh, hang on. I actually want to. Get that bird first. What's it? Long neck? Where is he? There he is. Long leg. Long leg.
Machines.
They're pretty strong. Just wait for him for a good opportunity to get him. Let's just burn this guy. Pretty strong. And a few others have spawned. Oh god. He's not following me. Actually, probably he is. He'll burn pretty hard. I missed a long leg, I think. I think I stunned him. Oops. I thought there was. Oh, yeah, it's here. Here you can climb up. And you're, as far as I know, fully safe. see if we can get him. There he is. You're dead, sir.
Back to your business.
Poor guy limping. Ooh, nice. We dinged. Oh, he's limping. I need to get this guy. Let's see. Did get him. Sweet. How many more? We got a spawn of one. We'll take care of that. I'm sorry for the strange cut. So we have one more to go. I think, didn't I have that skill? Let's try from above. Let's see if that will work. Just for funsies. Did I miss something? Alright. Oh, there's a noisy place here. Let's get this stuff. Wait till my override is ready. Echo shells, nice. Alright, perfect. Now we can go over the bridge this way. Oh no 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 no, hang on. We actually need to go this way. Another puzzle? Well, puzzle, that's a big word. Oh, put your back on it. That's right. Good girl. Now we have to make a big jump. Oh, that was a really big jump. Holy moly. Nice one, Aloy. Find the cauldron core. Let's do it.
Jump here. That's where I need to go. The belly of this giant beast.
Belly of the beast. Oh, oh shit. Let's quickly reload this. Just reload everything. Alright. Good to go. This way, we should go outside pretty soon. Let's see. There we go.
That's where I need to go.
Jump down here. Okay. Quickly check for loot. I don't think there was any loot here, but just to make sure. Alright. This is it. It's first. It's kind of the same like the first one. Only
I'm ready. Gotta be.
We have a snap mall here, and we get a Revenger spawn as well. But I can make a lot of traps. Oh, we'll do that. Just gonna wait for this one guy over here. There we go. All right, let's prepare this. Let's go to traps. I can make so many of them. Oh. I'll do this one. Probably just use 12 of these. I mean, why not? And I can make a bunch of these as well. Don't need to the shock traps though. That's really more than enough. And let's equip this one. Alright, let's do it. Basically, the layout is the same as the first cauldron you encounter, and I'm gonna use the same strategy as well. So we climb on top of this one to lower that shield and release our beastie. But first, I'm gonna make a lot of these. Oh, oops. Sorry. That one. Make a whole bunch of these. Don't put them too high. Because these snap malls are... They're low by the ground, basically. They're big, but... Start putting them over here. The more the better. You never have enough of these, right? Let's see. Put a few more. I can pick them up, so it will never be a loss. That, and let's put some traps down, shall we? Now always put them around here. That's first one. Put one in here in the corner. And just walk a little bit forward.
It helps to be prepared.
In front of this entrance. There you go. I'm so much going to overdo it. One over here in the corner. Just close this one up. It's not even overkill, to be honest. Let's put one here as well. Alright. Next thing we need is make sure this one is loaded and we have this one loaded. Here we go. Let's do this. And with a bit of luck, we get a very rare. That would be awesome. Here we go. Ah, I should have rolled. Go, 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 go. Please go.
That hurt.
Oh wow. That never happened before. Is he stuck? No, he isn't. I have to say, normally it worked really good. Not this time. Always when you make a video. But he did. He did. Alright, sweet. We did it. I think I saw a purple, hang on.
Keep that for later.
Please be good. You get a 41 handling. You know, these damage mods, these are the rarest of them all. But it's fine. Oh, that's a little glitch. Job done.
That's it. More machines I can override.
Yeah. Sweet. Let's see which door opens. It must be this one, right? Yeah. The Ravenger, Trampler, Snapjaws, Shellwalker, and another one. We can all now override them. It is a very sweet. Damn. Boom. Kill these quickly.
Can't have you giving away the hunt.
Override these Ravengers, fantastic. Really, really good. Quickly loot these guys. Alright, nice. Let's see. Did he come from up there? Holy shit. Oh, we get a Strider today. It's kinda random. Alright, let's save the game here. Go. Let me quickly check. 3 skill points. Let's distribute them. I think I'm going to finish this line, and Leader Strike will be really good to have. So strike from below. Let's take that one. There we go. Nice. Alright everyone, I'd like to say thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!